You can see that every time I have implemented authentication with Lucia, once we log user in, we only see ID here. But most probably your user will have a first name, last name, email, avatar URL, and these kind of things. You have to pull this data as well, but you don't have to write a function that selects the user from database. It's because Lucia already does that. Let me show you how you can do that. First of all, you will need to go to the file that you create your Lucia instance. In my case, it's in lib-lucia-index.ts. You will see that we are declaring a module. These are for TypeScript. What we will do is type database user attributes, and we will give it a type, but we don't have this type, and we will just create a new interface here below that, and you will add your fields that you have in your schema, user schema. So for example, I can type something like that. I mean, I can, but since there is no such column my user table, it won't be shown. So phone number, I have a phone number in my user schema. I was recording authentication with OTP. We are going to send SMS to user and log user with that one-time password. Anyway, so after creating this interface and give it here, that part is done. And lastly, you will go up and add this line into your Lucia options. This function gets database user attributes, and we are just returning it. You could also modify your data. For example, you could do full name and attributes that first name plus like this, but in our cases we don't have. You could do that and you will see full name field in our Next.js app rather than first name and last name, since we don't return them. But in our cases we don't have first name, last name, so we can just return phone number attributes that phone number. But if you won't modify anything, you could just return the attributes like this. And once you do that, it's done. Let's go to our app. You can see that Lucia also pulls the phone number column besides the ID. If I go to here and remove this, you see that the phone number field is gone. Where these informations comes from is Lucia.validate session. So it was returning ID of the user, but since we add this here, it also pulls the other data as we defined. So yeah, this line returns the user with the additional data that we have defined. Okay, this was Ur, and I hope you find this video helpful, and take care. See you in the next videos.